This ain't gonna be no piss in the park, but we've got a limited window.
Philadelphia.
Hey, Brady, hope you got some rest. If you're looking for Paris, she's in the war room.
I want everything out, Jack. How are we supposed to treat people with rockets roaming around our feet?
You know, Doc, I kind of get the feeling you're pissed off about something, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
Don't test me, Jack. I'm not in the mood.
Hey, look, we'll get you some extra supplies. Hell, I'll even get you that X-ray machine you've been hankering for. We'll get it rigged up so you can run it off a generator. Look, don't worry about it. The weapons will be out of your clinics and into the hands of the people in no time.
Violence only births more violence.
A revolution, Doc. This is a war. Some things are worth fighting for. Brady will tell you. He just took on a Goliath single-handed, managed to get the brain out.
You're a hero now, kid.
What's up, Dana? Where you been?
Captured a couple of wounded Norks. Been interrogating them.
Yeah? Anything useful?
I don't speak Korean. But I'm sending a message back that's universal.
What do you mean? What are you doing to them?
Parrish, turn on Nork TV. You're gonna love this.
Hello and welcome to KAC. All across America, people continue to celebrate the capture of the terrorist leader Benjamin Walker here in Philadelphia. It has been announced that Walker will stand trial at the Hall of Justice later this month.
You believe this shit? You believe this shit? We've been busting our asses trying to track him down, and they go ahead and tell us where he is on live TV.
Hall of Justice? Always be Independence Hall to me.
Finally, we can do something instead of sitting around with our thumbs in our asses. Hey, we rescue Walker from that trial, and he's gonna dial this revolution up to 11.
Rescue? Easy as that. Last time I looked, that place was ringed in steel.
There must be a hole in your glass, Brunette. All your optimism's dribbling down your pants.
Doc's right. This is a little bitch. You know what? You don't always get dealt aces. What we need is some good old-fashioned shock and awe to bust them out.
I like Walker, but is all this risk worth it for one man?
Doc, you don't get it, man. The people are ready to rise up. They just don't know it yet. I wish I could tell them, but I can't. I don't have the words. Walker does. He knows how to reach people, how to make them understand that fear is the only thing holding them back. And once they realize that, nothing's gonna stop them.
Your revolution will become a bloodbath.
You think there's a peaceful way of doing this? Look, we finally got our hands on a Goliath brain thanks to Brady. We're gonna steal a Goliath and put our brain in it. And that's how we're gonna bust our way inside.
That's a plan I can get behind.
The ass-kicking boot's gonna be on the other foot for a change. And we don't have a lot of time before the trial, so let's get to work. Brady, I need you to take the brain to Heather. She's our best engineer. She'll be able to figure out how it works. Heather's lab's in AshGate, but the district got cut off. We'll have to use our spy Crawford to get you inside. He's a collaborator, but not really, if you get me. I'll tell him to meet you in Holloway and come up with a plan. Tell him Holloway's down a platform and up the stairs. Good luck.
Hey, I need to get a message to Crawford. Patch me through to Heather, will you?
Holloway's this way.
Firefly,
come on.
Firefly, this is Philly Alpha. You hearing this?
If it weren't for guns, we'd have no means to defend ourselves. And they'd have no means to attack us. So yeah. You just think
Firefly,
about that.
Firefly, this is Philly Alpha. You there?
Kill some Norks for me.
You look tired, brother. Don't miss out on too much sleep.
Firefly, this is Philly Alpha.
The Holloway tunnel's up here, Brady. Watch yourself out there.
Brady, I got a hold of Crawford. He's overseeing a work party there in Holloway, so he's been able to come and meet you. I told him to get you into AshGate, so better see what his plan is. Just take care of that brain, okay? Good luck.
Do you think we can win?
I sure do. Hey, all right, tough guy, simmer down.
Easy. Heard you took down a Goliath, Brady. That's fucking awesome, man. Not many people could have pulled that off.
Hey, Brady. There must be some way we can get to Walker. We can't let this trial go ahead.
Won't shake the world.
So, you're Brady, Parrish's golden boy. I'm Crawford. Parrish says he needs you in AshGate. Not an easy task by any means, even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, a collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance. Though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now, I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to AshGate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I have a plan for resistance. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and... Well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the AshGate line in case they increase security. But there's the Fur Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there. I suggest you proceed as planned.
Drop your fucking weapon!
The only way we can win is by fighting this war on our own terms.
We have some Trojan software to upload into the scanner's systems, but we need the interface protocols from a monorail car. That's where you come in, Brady.
What's up? Frag!
Take him out!
Parrish was insistent you get to AshGate. I suggest you move swiftly.
Pushing up!
Frag! Push up!
Pushing up!
The Fur Hill monorail is your target. Disable the train on that line, then get your phone close. Simple.
Frag out!
Parrish was insistent you get to AshGate. I suggest you move swiftly.
maybe used a hack on the gate control panel to open it.
Yeah.
tried to flush him out, but his traps made it too much effort. Get in there and see if we can use anything they left behind. Some of the equipment you found will help us in our fight against the KPA. Hamish might have been crazy, but he had good taste in weaponry. Good job, Brady.
Brady, we got a situation.
Morse
got a duster lock site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those goddamn dusters.
It's not that easy. Place is locked up tight. It'll take a fucking tank to break it.
Thank you.
for me, Scanner.
A large section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone.
friends or fans who sign up to the liaison program. I urge you to be strong and turn your back on it. It's far from easy and it feels ugly, but you need to make a statement.
저에게 OK 코드를 보고하라.